Hey, everyone! Welcome back to the channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to find the save file location for SnowRunner if you've installed it on Steam. To access your saved game files, we need to navigate to a specific folder on your computer where many games save their data. Although this folder is hidden by default, I'll walk you through the steps to access it. First, let's ensure that hidden files are visible. Open File Explorer, click on the View tab at the top and then select Show. From the drop-down menu, choose Hidden Items. This will enable you to see folders that are normally not visible. Once hidden files are visible, we can proceed to locate the saved files. Next, click on the address bar in File Explorer and type this path, %localappdata%. Press Enter. This will lead you to a folder where many Steam games store their saved data. Inside this folder, you'll see various subfolders with different names. For SnowRunner, look for a folder that may relate to the game or its developer. Now, while I don't have SnowRunner installed on my system, let's use Poppy Playtime as an example to demonstrate the steps. For Poppy Playtime, I'll search for a folder that could be associated with either the game or its developer. Once you find the correct folder, open it. Inside, you'll typically find folders labeled Saved, Saves, or something similar. This is where your game's save data is kept. The actual save files may look like random characters and numbers, but those represent your game saves. That's it for this video. I hope you found it helpful. Bye-bye.